Hello and welcome to Tech Gadgets. Hyundai i30 Tourer wagon revealed. Hyundai i30 Tourer has been designed for European markets and the official teaser of the new generation Hyundai i30 wagon has been revealed. The South Korean carmaker has now revealed the car itself, officially called as the i30 Tourer. And the car has been revealed because it has been showcased in Geneva Motor Show also. The new generation i30 wagon is built on Hyundai's new design language and comes with a host new design and mechanical enhancements suited for the European market. And in all probability, the new Hyundai i30 Tourer or wagon will not make the journey to India and has been specifically designed for European markets, similar to the i30 hatchback. Speaking about the new Hyundai i30 Tourer, designed, developed, tested and manufactured in Europe, the new generation Hyundai i30 is Hyundai's motor DNA car in Europe. i30 is more than just a model, it is a family of cars and built on wagon body style. The new Hyundai i30 Tourer shares its design and styling cues with its hatchback counterpart, and the visual appeal of the car is further enhanced by the new front that features Hyundai's new cascading grille, full LED headlamps and vertical daytime running lights. And it is very good. The i30 Tourer has 602 liters of boot space and it is best in class. I hope that guys you like this update. Please comment and subscribe for my channel for more tech and auto related updates.